Master study in project management with BIM technology. Again, this is an on-the-job learning program offered by our consultancy firm called eConstruct Design and Build Private Limited. We are a Bangalore-based engineering consultancy firm, and we have designed this particular training program based on the expectations of the industry. So basically, it is on-job. What is on-job? On-job means on-job. It basically means you'll be working on the real projects with our team. Under BIM, you would be exploring right from 2D, 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D, up to 7D. Basically, the implementation of all these things on different levels would be trained to you, would be experienced by you. You will get opportunity to work on various kinds of projects, right from residential, commercial, industrial, and infrastructure projects. And while doing these projects, different softwares will be used, like of course, AutoCAD is the bare minimum basic, but apart from that, Revit Architecture, Revit Structures, Revit MEP, Navisworks or Solibri, InfraWorks, Civil 3D, and for project management, you would be using certain ERP softwares and MSP and Primavera. So these are some of the softwares which you will use during this training to do your projects. The whole training is going to be a hands-on experiential learning program. This is available in different modes like 100% offline, online, and hybrid. Under online, we again have two modules. If we talk about 100% offline mode of learning, then it is nothing but a replica of work from office. Basically, come once the office opens, go once the office closes. You have your biometric, you just enter into the office, sit in the cubicles with your laptop with our technical team. One of our employee would be your reporting manager, and you are given projects one after the another. Certain concepts are taught to you through pre-recorded videos, even if you are an offline student. And certain things are taught through live sessions, one-to-one mentoring sessions, etc. So basically, this is all about 100% offline mode. Now, if we come to the online mode, then if you are someone not working anywhere but not wanting to come to Bangalore and want to sit at the comfort of your house and do this training, then you can log in to the Zoom meeting for the whole day. You will be filling your timesheet just like offline students fill. So every day's timesheet or daily progress form needs to be filled. You need to log into the Zoom. You need to keep your camera on. Your screen will be shared, and our technical team or mentors will also be present in the Zoom meeting to guide you during the working hours. Not only this, but you will also have a chat box. You will get a user ID, password, and a chat box where you can ask your doubts. Apart from all this, for worst case, if you want to ask some doubt on the go, then customer care number, which is a WhatsApp number, is also given to you for asking some quick doubts. And not only this, but you can book one-to-one doubt clearing session with your mentors or even with Sandeep sir for certain doubt clearing, which is one-to-one doubt clearing or dedicated doubt clearing sessions. So if we talk about online mode of learning for those who are at home, those who are not working anywhere, then this is nothing but a replica of work from home environment. Okay, now next mode is again online, but for those who are working professionals and those who are not free for 8 to 9 hours in a day, or some people are not free for even 12 hours, including their travel time. Now, how do you learn in this case? We have option for you. Basically, we'll give you pre-recorded videos of everything. You watch the videos 24/7 anytime as per your convenience. Watch the video and do the assignment given to you in the dashboard. Once the assignment or project is complete, you can submit it to the team. They will check and revert back to you through mail or your chat box. And if you have doubts, then you can ask that in the chat box, or you can book a Zoom meeting with us, or you can simply call us on the customer care number. So this is how you will do this training through pre-recorded online mode, which we say self-paced training program. In this, it doesn't matter what your batchmates are doing. Basically, it's a self-paced learning program where individually you watch the video, you do the assignment and submit it, and just come for the DCS, which is doubt clearing session. This is another mode of doing the training. Next mode of training is a hybrid, wherein people don't want to come to our Bangalore office for 100% offline mode, but they want more of online and little bit of offline support. In this case, we call hybrid mode of learning, wherein you can come to the Bangalore office right from the batch starting date for 7 days or 14 days, or sometimes in certain cases, even 30 days is approved. So initially you come to Bangalore, start your training, go back home and do the complete training in online. And at the end, when you have done certain amount of projects and you have certain doubts and you know exactly what you want to ask, in that case, in the end of the training also, again, either for 7 days 15 days or 30 days, you are welcome to our Bangalore office at the end. In the hybrid mode of learning, you come to Bangalore office initially and at the end. In between, you do the training in online mode through pre-recorded videos. So that's about hybrid mode of learning. Now coming back to Master Study in Project Management with BIM Technology, who should do this? If you are a diploma in civil engineering or mechanical engineering wanting to learn BIM and project management, this is a very good option for you. Even BTech civil engineering or mechanical engineers or even from architectural background people can do this training program. Anyone who has done ME or MTech from CTM, Construction Technology Management, is also welcome to do this training program. So basically, basic eligibility stands, anyone from civil or mechanical engineering background can opt for this training, and even architectural background people can opt for BIM and project management training. Now, coming to the duration. Duration is roughly 7 months to 12 months, and nowadays we have divided into 6 months of technical training, 6 months of internship. So basically all put together 12 months of project based learning, and here you will work on various kinds of projects alongside our team. In all the modes of learning, filling the timesheet is compulsory, and the self-assessment will also be done from time to time through mock interviews, mock group discussions, one-to-one mentoring sessions, and with the technical reports and the technical presentations which will happen in online or off, which will happen in front of our team. So basically, this training program can give you real work experience. This training program can actually help you gain confidence which is required to survive in the industry. And if you are someone who is working on the side and wondering that how can I get a white collar job, how can I upgrade my knowledge and skills in order to sit in the office and work in an environment where you actually feel like an engineer, then learning BIM and project management can fulfill that dream. So basically, Master Study in Project Management with BIM Technology is one of the training program highly recommended to all the site engineers to take their career from site to project management and to upgrade your career with high paying job. And trust me, with AI and automation, there are loads of hot jobs available in India and abroad. And for BIM, it is a high paying job, and many companies are looking for skilled BIM engineers. And in fact, there is a scarcity of skilled engineers. Either there are too much highly experienced people or too fresh. The mid-level is currently missing. So BIM and project management is definitely considered a skill which will be there and which will take your career to the next level. So if you want to know more about this training program, get in touch with us on the numbers given on the screen. Check out the link given in the description box of this video. The link has 100% information. Open the link on your laptop or desktop. And if you would like to meet us in Zoom for your queries, then you can book the appointment also for Zoom on the number given on the screen. Apart from this, you are welcome to our Bangalore office. Just walk in on any working day, but it is better to take an appointment on the number given on the screen. So I wish and pray that you make a successful career in the BIM and project management field through our on-job learning program. So see you in our next batch. Till then, happy learning.